people will agree with me. If you actually eat too much and get in behind the wheel of a car, you're a danger on the road because you're liable to fall asleep after eating a big meal.
I don't think it's a fair comparison.
So I took pity on him, and right then and there, I took him into the madams and I bought him a pair.
You should take that back. You're a disgrace. You're all in the bottom of the barrel now. Come out with that sort of a statement.
I'll adjourn the house. Minister, I would expect more of you.
I'm not telling you to sit down.
Young caller, and not you. God damn it, that's an awful thing to say.
You had your chance. Sit down, deputy. Chair.
If you will not ask, tis like asking a girl out to dance. If she says no, you can't force her to go to dance with you. You can't do that to somebody, last young caller. You cannot do it.
Stop shouting, please.
Sure, could you please?
Are you going to withdraw what you say?
But if it wasn't for John Delaney and the FAI, that park wouldn't be being opened at the end of this month. You will be most welcome to Kerry. You will get what I would call the mother of all welcomes when you come to Kerry, because your reputation and your respectability will precede you down the road before you land.
Raven leprechaun performance from you today, and I was embarrassed for you that a member of our parliament would be so obsequious to someone who was not answering questions, who was stonewalling and hiding behind his lawyers.
This goes beyond belief. If that's the way you invite a person onto your show and you go slapping the table like a spoilt little pup.
I believe that God above is in charge of the weather and that we here can't do anything about it. Indeed, I say to you, Eamon Ryan, I think you will have to change because I don't agree with all this story about climate change at all.
And to hell with the planet and the fellas that says we must save the planet and forget about the people. I'm not one of those people.